Have you seen all the super satisfying AI made fruit cutting ASMR videos that are all over social media right now? They are going viral on platforms like YouTube and TikTok. And believe it or not, creators are generating massive income just by posting those kind of videos. And many people are already saying you can generate these kind of videos using Google VEO 3. But let me tell you, Google VEO 3 is not in every country and it costs $250 per month. That is just too expensive. My name is Pricey and in this video, I'm going to walk you through how you can create those super satisfying fruit cutting ASMR videos in a better, cheaper and easier way that is available worldwide. I'm going to walk you through the whole process from getting the ideas to generating visuals and converting them to super satisfying ASMR videos that are ready for platforms like TikTok and YouTube. So hit the like and subscribe button and let's get started. Open ChatGPT and click on the GPT section. Search for a GPT called ASMR Image and Prompts. This custom GPT is made for exactly what we are trying to do. Once you click on it, hit start chat. Then you simply type in a fruit and a color. For example, you can type red apple or yellow banana, and the GPT will instantly give you a detailed prompt that you can use in an image generator. Just a basic sentence and it gives you a full descriptive prompt to help the AI understand exactly what kind of fruit image you want. Then it will ask if you want to generate the image. Type yes, and it will ask you which format you want. Type TikTok if you want a tall video, or YouTube if you wanted widescreen. Let's go with YouTube. Once that is selected, the GPT will show you a beautiful fruit image that's ready to use. Beautiful, right? Well, here is the fun part. You can keep changing things. You can say, make it a yellow banana, and it does just that. Or try an orange mango, and it did just that. And it will give you new prompts and new images every time. You're in complete control of your creativity. You can try different fruits, different colors, and even different styles. Now, ChatGPT is very good with generating the prompts we need for our videos. But when it comes to generating high quality ASMR images, it isn't the best. And that is why Avatize, the second tool we'll be using, which is Leonardo AI. I've attached the link to Leonardo AI in the description of this video. Just click on it and you will land on Leonardo AI homepage. Sign up an account and log in. Then click on image. Then choose a model called Lucid Realism. This is hands down the best one for ultra realistic results. The details, the textures, the lighting, everything is incredible. Perfect for what we are doing. Next, set the correct aspect ratio. This part is important. If you're making a video for TikTok, you will need to choose 9x16 format. And if it is for YouTube, you'll go with 16x9. I'm choosing the YouTube format in this case. That is the 16x9 layout. Now go back to ChatGPT and copy the prompt it created for your fruit image. Paste that into Leonardo's prompt box and hit generate. In a few seconds, you will see your image appear. Let's check it out. The results are impressive. Rich color, realistic textures, and the kind of look that makes people stop scrolling. I tested multiple fruits, yellow banana, green apple, and even plum. Each of them came out looking polished. I even tried switching between TikTok and YouTube format, and Leonardo AI handled both perfectly. Now that our images are ready, the next step is to turn these images into realistic videos. And for this, we're going to use powerful video generator called Clean AI. I've attached the link in the description of this video. Just click on it and head over to Clean AI. Clean AI is very powerful when it comes to turning still images into smooth videos with ASMR sound. Something similar to Google VEO 3, but without the restriction. When you land on Clean AI, go to the video section and select image to video option. Upload the image you just created. Next, describe what you want to happen in the video. Keep your description clear and simple. Once you've written your prompt, click on the DeepSeek button. This is a helpful feature that rewrites your prompt in a way Clean AI understands better. It sharpens the instructions and avoids confusion. When DeepSeek finishes rewriting it, click Use Prompt. Review it carefully before generating the video. And in just a few minutes, your video will be generated Kling also adds ASMR style sound automatically, and honestly, it does a pretty good job. Let's have a look. This is pretty amazing. And just like that, we have created our own very fruit cutting ASMR video that can go viral like the ones you see everywhere on social media. And the best part, we did it without spending on expensive tools like Google VO3. And the method we use is achievable anywhere you are in the world. If you enjoyed this video, do me a favor by liking the video, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section. See you in the next one.